Greetings, everyone. As you can tell by the thumbnail, I decided to make a Sims 4 series. I enjoy playing The Sims. It is one of my comfort games. I really like games that has the aspect of customization. Creation games is a guilty pleasure. Speaking of the series, there is a theme and a star household in each season. The one that I called star household can vary to be a family or a single sim. Gameplay-wise, it is not really different from the other Sims Let's Plays. Throughout the season, I would like to incorporate lore for these Sims to make it more interesting. The length of the episodes usually is in a week of the Sims calendar. It is set in a long lifespan, so we have more time and more energy to deplete. However, it is not a guarantee, and I will try my best to upload the episodes within the week. Life does imitate simulation. So without further explanations, here is our star household. Her name is Michelle Perez and she has her dog Chad with her. Chad is a girl. It's not me forgetting to change their gender. She is a tycoon's daughter, so she got that money. She asks for her dad's money every season. Veruca Salt should never laugh. And also to start her new life in a high-rise apartment. And also become an influencer. That is right, everyone. She will become a celebrity. Actor, dancer, beauty blogger, but not a singer. She's multi-talented, but she's not committed enough to do Christine in The Phantom of the Opera. Another goal of hers is to have a love life. She can certainly go to the sugar daddy route, but she has standards. She is looking for someone who is hot, influential, talented, brilliant, and unhinged like herself. So we will keep an eye out for that special someone. One of her specialties is to host a party for each week, so we will keep a track on that. And also last on her list is that she wants to get married and have a kid. At least one. And you might be thinking, why is her Pomeranian's name Chad? Fun fact, I started to name the dog in this very word. And I searched about it on Google and found that the word is translated into Spanish as women's genitalia. So crisis averted. I really want this gameplay to be more chaotic than The Sims already is. As I recall the times I played The Sims, I was being conservative. And we are going to be changing for the worst. I would like to have the privilege to name the series My Crazy Golden Life. Sounds a bit generic, but it will do. You might be thinking, when can we tell that the series is finished? It is when they achieved all their dreams and tasks, and maybe alongside the gameplay we will have extra tasks as well. Then the season concludes and the next one will commence. So that is the information about the series. So if you want to recommend something, then be sure to go into the comment section. Next thing we are going to talk about is the speed build. I do have to admit, I am not the best builder, but I still built the shelter for my Sims. Unless you're playing the Rags to Riches challenge. Our budget is rich people money, so we have the mad freedom of choice. I recently bought the vintage glamour stuff pack, and together with Get Famous, majority of the items are in those specific packs. I really love how Hollywood-like it is giving us. This is the Material Girl energy treatment. I'm not sure if I did a great job at the building, but it will take longer time if I add more details. It is giving modern when you have less clutter, to be honest. Gold and silver are the accents of the apartment, but it seems in a clashing manner, and I don't know if it is good or bad. My favorite part of the build is the bedrooms. I really like Michelle's bedroom, and the guest bedroom also had a moment. It is simple and it doesn't deserve to be slept on. The worst part of the build for me is the balcony. There is too much going on in such a small space. Although doing your boogie woogies and huggy wuggies with fresh urban air seems fine spectacle to me. The apartment also has the sleekest of black as its dominant color. There is also some plants here and there, and some of them are in a cluster. I assume they are artificial because this is the urban lifestyle. At first thought, I would have added an aquarium beside the staircase from the first to the second floor, but I don't know how to do it, so sorry for Michelle. She will not get that role from The Little Mermaid. Honestly, she can be Ursula. The new kit decor to the max would really fit in the maximalist aesthetic of this apartment. It could blend so well that it would make an eyesore for a budgeted interior designer. Honestly, I think most of the swatches of Get Famous is an eyesore at itself. There's just too much saturation on that gold. Anyway, so I added a closet in the hallway of the second floor, but I am not going to call it that. I would say Michelle here is a bit of a freak. So when she has her lover and one thing led to another, they are going to the dungeon, and you obviously know what will happen. I don't even have Wicked Whims in my mods folder. With that, I rest my case. Speaking of the apartment, she is situated at the uptown neighborhood at San Myshuno. And you might be thinking, why not Del Sol Valley? Let's just say the place is tragic. When I look at that world, I had a horrible flashbacks of the Sims sign at Sims Free Play on the iPad. It is nostalgic, but it is terrible to play. Maybe I overshared there in a little bit. Anyways, I'm going to take my leave, and I hope you enjoyed the rest of the video. I do choose to not talk about the video in its entirety. By the time I ended this discussion, my salivary glands will be going to decline. So I think that will be all, and I will see you in the next video.
but Naya Floof